Hello, in this video I want to show you how to exchange the ending ports on Xiaomi wireless air compressor. To do this, first you will need to grab the endings that come with the package, and then to apply them you will need to release the wire right here and start to screw it in on the screw side, like so. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.